age, hinirang na silang mga kampiyon sa sayawan. Kaya naman hindi nakakapagtakang milyon-milyon ang kanilang followers na nakabang sa kanilang bawat galaw. AC Bonifacio and Ken San Jose ang mga certified lodi ng mga kabataan ngayon dahil sa kanilang world-class dance moves mula sa kanilang dance videos sa YouTube, Twitter, Facebook at TikTok. Million likes and million hearts na talaga ang kanilang natatanggap. Pero ano nga ba ang sayo ng kanilang mga buhay para maabot ang pagmamahal ng mga tao at patungo sa kanilang mas malalaking pangarap? Yan ang ating aalamin sa isang hataw na kwentuhan with this generation's Pinoy dance sensations, AC Bonifacio and Ken San Jose. Dito lang sa I Feel You. At nagbabalik kami dito sa I Feel You at kasama na nga natin ang mga lodi sa sayawan ng mga kabataan ngayon. Pareho sila champion pagdating sa sayawan at pareho rin silang trending kapag humahataw. Pareho rin silang may millions of subscribers sa social media dahil sobrang go sa mga dance moves nila. Let's welcome on the show, AC Bonifacio and Ken San Jose. Hello, KC and Ken.
Hello, Bo. Good morning, Bo.
Good morning.
Hi, magandang araw sa inyong dalawa. Alam ko yung similarity ninyo is you both grew up sa ibang bansa, hindi ba?
Opo.
Si AC sa?
Canada po.
Tapos si Ken?
Ako po si sa LA.
Sa LA. Alright. Pero paano nyo na-maintain yung pagiging Pinoy?
Ako po kasi I grew up in a family household, as in it would be my mom and all of her sisters. She has three other sisters po. Tapos si Lola nandun, mga tito, tita nandun po, just in one house. And we would always just keep that culture in us po. So we try to eat together, we're always having Filipino food.
Si Ken, ganun din sa inyo, sa household nyo?
My parents would teach me all the things about, I've tried balut and everything, and It's been a fun experience, of course, but moving here has been amazing.
You miss performing na, the two of you.
Opo, sobra.
Opo. So how are you handling this new normal?
I've still been doing mga I want asa po dito lang po sa living room ko po. Ako lang po nag-shoot. Tapos yun po, sumasayaw din po ako sa room ko pag may time. And me and my friends also nag-online class din po kami.
Yeah, me as well. It's one thing to dance, you know, here and perform it online, and pero you know, nami-miss ako yung mga kaibigan that during dancing, that you know, dancing together, the energy, it's sobrang iba, you know. It's so different.
Ano yung nagagawa ng dancing for you guys? What does it give you when you dance? The feeling that you get when you dance, when you follow your passion, and you express yourself through dancing?
I guess for me, dance has just been a way for me to express my feelings, whether I'm happy or sad. Lagi po siya nandun, as in any time I can just start dancing and it'll release whatever I'm feeling. And usually I just feel better afterwards. It's like a therapy session for me pretty much, but and it really helps.
Dancing has helped me in so many ways. Marami akong pinagdaanan, is that right? I've gone through a lot in life. And dance has honestly been that one thing that's kind of held me together and kept not only, you know, not like physically intact, but mentally and emotionally, because it helps me release and contain all this energy and thoughts and craziness.
If people were to ask you, how are you discovered, or ano yung biggest break mo, bakit ka napapasok sa showbiz?
Yung nag-start po talaga sa career ko was the Ellen Show when we first guested with my partner Lucky. That was something that we never expected ever. And I'm so, so blessed for that to have happened in my life. And it's been a big part of me, and I'm always going to be grateful to the people behind that. But
grabe yung biggest break, Ellen.
International. Thank you, Ken.
Also, yung unang experience dito was World of Dance Philippines. Like, I'm a part of it now, and like, I'm associated with the Philippines now. Because everything I've done was all international, and but World of Dance was kind of the thing that allowed me to feel a part of the Filipino culture. At you know, and the Philippines was so welcoming, and it was just such an amazing experience on World of Dance. I loved it.
So, for you guys, how did you dance your way in reaching your dreams?
Ako po yung nagpa-inspire po talaga sa akin, because my one goal was to just help my family, because back in Canada we were going through a lot of money problems, and it got really, really hard for us at one point, and I hated to see my mom struggling na ganun, kasi nakikita ko po talaga, and it hurts for me and my brother, and I just wanted to give back to her. So I was like, that's gonna be the reason why I'm here. I'm gonna earn, I'm gonna work hard so I can give her what she deserves. And yun pa rin po yung goal ko hanggang ngayon.
Sa akin po, alam ko na mahirap talaga itong, you know, choice that I chose for this career. Pero I feeling ko that, like, what's kept me going so hard is, you know, mahilig ako sa pagsayaw talaga. Like, this is my passion. This is what I love to do. Kahit hindi trabaho, like, I'm dancing everywhere, you know? And so that's kind of like, through those hard times, the hardest times, dancing has just always been something that I love to do. So, you know, kahit sa trabaho or kahit just whatever, kahit ano, I'm always dancing. So it's my passion talaga.
Okay. Meron ba kayong mga dream collaboration? May mga dream ba kayo na makasayaw? Local, international?
Local po, it's always gonna be Tita Gary and Ate Sara po. No yeah. matter what.
But di ba nakasayaw mo na sila? Nakasayaw mo na ba sila? Yes.
Yes po. Pero every single time, it's like a dream come true.
Ikaw naman, Ken.
Sa akin, internationally, si Chris Brown talaga. Kasi siya yung...
The lock and lock.
Yeah, lahat ng types of performance, like singing, like stage presence, dancing, doing it all together. He's very talented.
Alam mo, you guys are still very young at lahat ng mga goals and dreams nyo, I believe it will all happen. Nangyari na kay AC, ikaw, Ken, mangyayari din yan. Just keep on believing in yourself and keep on pursuing your dreams. Kaya naman, thank you very much, Ken and AC. Keep on dancing and keep on inspiring a lot of kids and teens.